This video is called Be a Great Goal Setter. Everybody knows that for your motivation to increase, you have to set goals. But unfortunately, not everybody does it correctly. So let me share with you how to be a great goal setter. The first step is you have to set a long-term goal. So let's say your long-term goal is to be a better server. And then you have to set short-term goals. Short-term goals are basically baby steps leading to the long-term goal. So your short-term goal could be to increase my second serve percentage by 10%. And then you have to have strategies. How are you going to do that? Maybe you're going to practice 30 minutes every day on your second serve. And then you have an assessment. Are you getting better? So every week you see if you're getting better. So you have a long-term goal, you have short-term goals, you have strategies, and then you have assessment. Now, if you're not getting better, you have to change your strategy. But if you are getting better, you keep your strategy. But let's say you're not getting better. Well, maybe you want to do something different, like not only practice for 30 minutes, but maybe look at how Roger Federer serves and get that image in your mind. It doesn't matter what it is, but the secret is change your strategy if you're not getting better. And once you change your strategy and now you're getting better, increasing your second serve percentage, then once you reach that goal, you set another goal and you set another goal and you set another goal. And that is how you are a great goal setter.